sour grapes from the woman who didn't get the cover.
Not at all. In fact, let me be the first to toast Fallon Carrington on her big achievement. Congratulations.